A month after announcing that she was engaged, Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard has unveiled her future husband. And a lucky man is Abraham Williams, a 26-year-old cinematographer who was born in New Zealand but raised in Hawaii. The couple plans to tie the knot on April 9th in Windward, Oahu.